Police say the man was struck while crossing the street near North Shepherd and Thornton. The man died at the scene. That driver kept going. Investigators say if the driver had stayed on scene, he would not have been charged because the man was crossing out of a crosswalk. The driver could now face charges for failure to stop and